a very famous restaurant in Portugal called Ramirez. And the sign is just here. It kind of says Ramirez. But I'll just go out here and show you the actual sign. Boom, Ramirez. Wait, quick, there's a car coming. This is like a really short road. Like literally, that's where my foot is. Can you see that? That's where my foot is. This is my wire. And then that is the road right there. Oh. Anyway, here we go. Restaurant Ramirez. Yeah, so we have entered. It's a bit loud. There's like three floors of stairs. It's so killer. Yeah, so guys, it's just so much. This vlog has been amazing. Going to this restaurant and I've had dinner and stuff and it was really amazing. And yeah, basically what I did was basically what you do is there's no menu or anything. There's only like a dessert menu and a drinks menu. There's no food menu whatsoever apart from you got me wrong. You didn't get me, but you know, I got it wrong. You see, there is no drinks menu. All you do is basically you just order how much chicken you want, how spicy you want it, and how many chips you want, and like sides and stuff. Okay, it's so good. You just order how much chicken you want, how spicy you want it, how many chips you want, and if you want some pepper and stuff. Yeah, it's so good. The chicken is literally amazing. It's so nice, not as spicy as I would have hoped, but yeah, it was really nice, and that's what I thought. So guys, I just want to thank you all so much for watching this vlog. It's been kind of a short one, but I went to this really amazing restaurant and yeah, it was really cool. And yeah, I want to thank you all so much for watching and I'll see you all later. Stay wacky with Wacky22.